and sit on that piece of tin.
Two words, cup holder.
I'm thinking the latter. People are more interested in the game. Right. But okay. Who knows?
Either way, they're going to fill it, right, Scott?
Yeah.
It's not a matter of whether you're in there.
And how long? The Packers have been allowing women to enter Lambeau for a long time, haven't they?
Since ever.
Augusta. All right, welcome to the 21st century, everybody. And here is a live look from our Port Washington Tower Cam. We have dry conditions down below and up above, clear skies. A starry, starry overnight after we got those late afternoon pop-up showers yesterday. And many folks didn't even see a drop of rain, but those that did got a little downpour here and there. And now in your weather headlines for this Tuesday, it is going to be a terrific Tuesday, everybody. The readings will be rising over the next several days as we get a little toastier each day. And it's going to turn a bit breezy as we enter the middle part of the work week. Outside right now, readings generally in the 50s in most spots. There are some 40s inland, 48 in Watertown and also in Whitewater. We're at 51 for you fine folks waking up with us in West Bend, 54 along the lake in Port. And notice that really chilly air remains a little farther up to the north, but just off to the west, there's some moderation in temperatures. It's 60 degrees right now in the Twin Cities, 61 in Des Moines. And we're gonna start to see our wind shifting around to the southwest as we go through the next 24 hours. That will help to gradually boost our temperatures and bring us back above average, just like we've been most of the summer. Satellite and radar combination showing that counterclockwise spin way up to the north in Canada, but most of the energy associated with that pulling away from us as we have surface high pressure building in, providing clear skies for hundreds of miles from here back out to the northern plains. That high pressure going to be the dominant feature on the map as we go through the day today into tomorrow, and I think right through Thursday we'll stay dry. There's a disturbance back off to the west that could start to bring us a few scattered showers toward the end of the week. But your storm team forecast for us today, enjoy it. Sunny and seasonal, we're up to 78 degrees today. For tonight, clear and a bit cool, down to 58. For tomorrow then, sunny, breezy, and very warm, up to 83 degrees. And tomorrow night, we're back down to a mild 65 degrees with still mainly clear skies. Here comes Milwaukee's one and only 3D HD 7-day planner. And a few scattered showers or storms Friday and Sunday. Other than that, the next seven looking to be very nice and temperatures once again rising above average, Caitlin.
Summer has returned. Here's